Composé is a French-inspired vegetable hors d'oeuvre in three or more parts, eaten in the highlands of Madagascar. To make composé, first, boil macaroni in salted water for about 8 minutes. Separately, boil diced potatoes in salted water for about 3 minutes, then add in the diced carrots and peas, and boil 5 minutes more, or until the carrots and potatoes are fork tender. Drain the pasta and the vegetables separately and set them aside. Next, make homemade mayonnaise by whisking egg yolk in a warmed bowl until it gets slightly thick and foamy. Begin to drizzle in some oil, little by little, whisking well to incorporate the additional oil. Repeat until all the oil is incorporated. Add in salt and lemon juice to thin the mayonnaise. And optionally, add in a little minced red onion and whisk it well. Divide the mayonnaise evenly between two receptacles. Put the vegetables in one receptacle and the macaroni in the other. Stir to coat the macaroni and the vegetables with mayonnaise. Next, make a salad dressing by combining oil, lemon juice, salt, pepper, and curry powder. Whisk it well. Mix this dressing together with julienne or shredded carrots. To serve composé, allow all the dishes to chill, and then arrange a little of each together on a plate for each person.